Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
The next step is to create an appointment using a keystroke within Teams. Alt-Shift-N is the keystroke for creating a new calendar appointment. I'll go ahead and press it now.
Alt-Shift-N. Add title edit. Test. Meeting. 2. Add required attendees edit combo collapsed.
I press the tab key and land in the name field, and I'll go ahead and type in Rachel.
Rachel Buchanan, Rachel.Buchanan, list with one items. Rachel Buchanan, Rachel, enter. Add required attendees edit combo collapsed.
Now it's added Rachel, and it's updated the times available for the meeting. I'll press tab.
Add optional attendees button.
Tab again.
Start date edit combo collapsed. Feb 12, 2021.
And I want to change the time for today.
Start time edit combo collapsed. 4 p.m.
And I'm going to leave it at 4 p.m. We'll move forward.
End date edit combo collapsed. Feb 12, 2021. End time edit combo collapsed. 4:30 p.m.
And I want to change this from 4:30 to another time.
4 p.m.
If I left it at 4 p.m., that means the meeting is only going to be 4 p.m. to 4 p.m. I want to move this to 5 p.m. so I can press the down arrow key to move forward.
4:30 p.m. 5 p.m.
Now I've updated the times. I have 4 p.m. to 5 p.m. I'm going to press tab.
All day switch off. Suggested time 4 p.m. 5 p.m. button.
And it has a suggested time of 4 p.m. 5 p.m. because that's an available time on our calendars. I'm going to go ahead and press Control S once again to save this calendar appointment.
Control S. Calendar grid view. February 12, 3:30 p.m. to February 12, 4 p.m. One events. Press tab to navigate to the events.
I'll use the tab key to move forward to see the different calendar appointments on today.
Test meeting. February 12, 3:30 p.m. to February 12, 4 p.m. Organized by Matt Ater button.
Tab again.
Join meeting button.
And because this meeting is in the time slot that I'm in right now, it gives me a join meeting button. I'll press tab again.
Test meeting 2, February 12, 4 p.m. to February 12, 5 p.m. Organized by Matt Ater button.
And I'll press the tab key once again.
Back button.
That's the last appointment on this day.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.